Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to cancel your Fortnite crew subscription. So first things first, log into your Epic Games account. And then once you're here, you want to click on the tab that says Battle Pass up here. And then once you're here, you want to go at the bottom here, you'll see all of the options. You want to go to Fortnite Crew, and you should see by hovering over it how many days you have remaining on your current billing cycle. Go ahead and click on Fortnite Crew, and then once you're here and you see all the member benefits, you'll see something at the bottom that says Cancellation Info. Click into Cancellation Info. It'll let you know, basically, if you're thinking of leaving, that your membership will be effective until the end of your current billing cycle, which is whatever the current date is. And then you'll also be able to keep previous rewards and just read all this stuff if you want to. And then go ahead and click on Cancel Subscription. It says you've successfully canceled your subscription and you're good to go. And to confirm that you've done that, you should see two things. One right here, you should see a button that says Rejoin Crew, letting you know that yes, you've canceled. And then secondly, you'll see something here that says your membership will become inactive on a specific date. That's how you know and confirm that you've canceled your crew subscription. Hopefully this helped. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.